How to calculate quantity of cement, sand and aggregate. Welcome, my name is Engineer Adnan and today we will calculate the quantity of cement, sand and aggregate. To watch more lectures like this one, subscribe to my YouTube channel Civil Engineering Global. Let's take the example of a concrete slab. Let's draw the cross-section of the concrete slab first. Here you can see the length is 14 feet, the breadth is 14 feet, and the depth is 0.5 feet. So, as we all know, the total volume of slab V is equal to L multiplied by B multiplied by D. So, the length is 14 multiplied by 14 multiplied by 0.5. This will give you the total volume is equal to 98 cubic feet. Please note that this volume is the wet volume of the concrete. To convert this to dry volume, we will have to multiply it by 1.54. So the formula is dry volume is equal to wet volume multiplied by 1.54. So the wet volume is 98 multiplied by 1.54. So the dry volume will be 150.92 cubic feet. After finding out the dry volume of the concrete, let's calculate the volume of the cement. So for volume of cement, we will first have to know the ratio of the concrete. So the ratio of the concrete is 1:2:4. Here in this ratio, the 1 shows the cement, the 2 is the sand, and 4 is aggregate. So 1 plus 2 plus 4 is equal to 7. Let's come to the calculation of the volume of cement. So this will become the ratio 1, which is the cement, divided by 7 multiplied by the dry volume, which is 150.92. So this will give you the volume of the cement, 21.56 cubic feet. If you want to find out the number of bags required, the number of cement bags that is required, let's convert this into cement bags. So which is equal to volume of cement divided by volume of bag. So the volume of cement is 21.56 divided by volume of bag is 1.25. This will give you 17.24 bags of cement. This means that you will need 18 bags of cement for this job. After that, let's find out the volume of the sand. So in the ratio, the volume of the sand is 2 divided by total ratio 7 multiplied by 150.92, which is the dry volume. This will give you the volume of sand, which is equal to 43.12 cubic feet. So you will need 43.12 cubic feet of sand. Let's find out the volume of the aggregate. So in the ratio, the aggregate is 4 divided by the total ratio, which is 7 multiplied by the dry volume, which is 150.92. So the volume of the aggregate is 86.24 cubic feet. That's it. We have calculated the volume of cement, how many bags of cement will be required, and the volume of sand and aggregate.